the diversity in the different industry or academic backgrounds isn't especially important, but the different scientific fields that we come from is very important. So having people with an MD involved, people with a chemistry background or electrical engineering, that really helps for the brainstorming